recognize me, I was incognito. Now I need disguises so my cover won't be blown. Say, has anybody seen my glasses and nose? I've been putting Clodhoppers on the radio. No one recognized me, I was incognito. Now I need disguises so my cover won't be blown. Say, has anybody seen my glasses and nose? I don't want to be on TV where my face will show. Say, has anybody seen my witness protection program? Has anybody seen my disguise? Oh, gets off on the smiley face. Welcome to Clodhoppers, everybody. I'm Clod Headgate. Going to have some good music and some bad jokes for you tonight. We got Alice Lake running all the cameras out here in the studio. We got Jay Kusa, directing and running the switcher in there, and Bo Peep running sound, character generator, and sound effects. I'd like to shout out to Andy in San Mateo. Just see if you can play drums along with this, by golly. Well, how many people can stand up and say, I had enough accordion music today? If you don't like the billows, you don't like the reeds, you got no business here listening to me, cause it's gonna be one of those nights, got to be one of those nights. People, I'm giving you warning, you're gonna like the accordion by morning. Grab your squeeze box and hold on tight, gonna be one of those nights. Well, now I just flew in for a one-night stand, playing my music, ain't no polka band. I'll start the music, you pass the stein, everybody here gonna have a good time. Gonna be one of those nights, got to be one of those nights. Clap your hands, stomp your feet, follow me if you lose that beat. Now you got the rhythm and it feels all right, and it's gonna be one of those nights. Gonna be one of those nights, got to be one of those nights. Clap your hands, stomp your feet, follow me if you lose that beat. Now you got the rhythm and feels alright, gonna be one of those nights. Well, now all of God's children deserve some fun, each accordion playing. Mother, son, throw away your troubles, throw away your blues, boogie is a natural thing to do. Gonna be one of those nights, got to be one of those nights. I'm giving you one hand, you're gonna like the accordion by morning. Grab your squeeze box and hold on tight, gonna be one of those nights.
Those are the ones who don't care for the accordion. Some people obviously do. I was playing over at Hilltop Commons, and a gentleman, after I had done my one-man band show for him, asked me where my accordion was, and I told him it was in the case. But I was worried about my accordion being in the case. I left it in the car. I went out there and to check on it, and sure enough, somebody had smashed out the window and put a second accordion in there. Picture a moonlit night. The Hams Bear from the Hams commercial near the sky blue waters. On the other side of the river, the Coppertone Girl on a billboard all brightly lit up. No one dies in my version of this song. on the banks of the river stood drunken bear, called one in hand. On the other side of the river stood his sweetheart, what a tan. Little White Tush was her name. She's on the billboard for Copper Tone. He was the bear on Ham's commercials. He couldn't wait to jump her bone. Drunken beer, love Little White Tush, with a love big as the sky. Drunken beer, love Little White Tush, with a love that couldn't die. He couldn't swim the sky blue water. He was too hammered to even try. He couldn't reach Little White Tush waiting on the other side. He saw her pale face in the moonlight on the billboard across the stream. He knew right then he had to have her, or he was going to scream. Drunken beer, loving Little White Tush, with a love big as the sky. Drunken beer, loving Little White Tush, with a love that couldn't die. Drunken bear fell in the river. Little White Tush made no motion. After all, she's just a picture on a billboard selling lotion. As the river took him downstream, he didn't even spill his beer. He just kept looking at Little White Tush and grinned from ear to ear. Drunken beer, loving Little White Tush, with a love big as the sky. Drunken beer, loving Little White Tush, with a love that couldn't die. Ah, yes, the saga of Drunken Bear and Little White Tush. So did you guys hear the one about the Irish guy who left the bar?
My ID. I'm so nervous every day. I want you to know that since you stole my ID, I keep getting bills that I can't pay. I think about the bank account and how I had to save before you came and took it all away. Walk right back to me this minute. Bring the card to me, don't spend it. I'm so nervous every day. To be violated.
Thanks, Alice Lake. Well, back on the old End of the Trail Saloon radio show on KVMR, one night I did a song called Agent Man, and it referred to real estate agents in the first verse. And the phone lit up, and subsequent rumble with some realtors happened. So here's the story. Cloud sang a song about the land, pimps. Cool Hand You put it on the air. A realtor phoned in and called us wimps, said we're being fair. Aloysius said he'd beat him up. The realtor said he'd get some goons. Come on down to get us at the end of the trail saloon. Yeah, the realtors broke up the session. Took a swing at Les Tarr and missed. Gil and Lily managed to ruin one of those realtors' hats. When the realtors rumbled with the pickers, wasn't like the Sharks and the Jets. It was like Clouseau against Maxwell Smart, the funniest rumble yet. Nobody took much of a licking at the line of the silvery moon. When the realtors rumbled with the pickers at the end of the trail saloon. Aloysius picked up his banjo, dropped it right on his toe. Cool Hand Uke's ukulele didn't pack much of a blow. The realtors were out of condition. They didn't know how to fight. Bill the horse hid behind the piano, staying out of sight. When the realtors rumbled with the pickers, wasn't like the Sharks and the Jets. It wasn't like Clouseau against Maxwell Smart, the funniest rumble yet. Nobody took much of a licking by the light of the silvery moon. When the realtors rumbled with the pickers at the end of the trail saloon. Clod Headgate used the oldest trick known to bands. Nobody hits an accordion player when he's holding a microphone stand. When the realtors rumble with the pickers, wasn't like the Sharks and the Jets. It was like Clouseau against Maxwell Smart, funniest rumble yet. Nobody took much of a licking by the light of the silvery moon. When the realtors rumble with the pickers at the end of a trail saloon. Yay! Nary a drop of blood was spilled, by golly. Now, someone asked me once if I smoke after sex. I said, geez, I don't know. I've never looked. Now I'm a fella with a heart of gold and the ways of a gentleman, I've been told. The kind of feller that wouldn't even harm a flea. But of me and a certain character met, the fella who sells that cigarettes, I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. Well, it ain't that I don't smoke myself, and even though it wrecks my health, I smoke all my life and hell, I'm half dead. Us nicotine slaves are all the same, kicked outside, standing in the rain. We gotta have another cigarette. Sell, sell, sell a cigarette. Sell, sell, sell them till we puff ourselves to death. Till we meet at the Golden Gate. You just need to make him wait. You just got to sell another cigarette. In the senator's office the other night, old Dame Fortune was doing him right. Lobbyist said, you're the man we want to elect. He greased his palm with a couple of mills, said, you're old man on Capitol Hill, you gotta help us sell those cigarettes. In Congress, along with some other thugs, they promote the world's most deadly drug. They're taking every dime that they can get. All the taxpayer gonna foot the bill for all those people that they kill. They gotta keep on selling cigarettes. Sell, sell, sell those cigarettes.
sail, sail, sail until we puff ourselves to death. Just ain't Peter at the Golden Gate. You just ain't to make him wait. You just got to sell another cigarette. They target kids with a low income. What the heck, they're only scum. Once you get them hooked, they just can't quit. On billboards and subliminally, they make them think it's cool to be a smoker of a nasty cigarette. Record profits are predicted once they get us all addicted. What an addict needs, an addict gets. All the kids may go without new shoes, but the marketers know they'll always choose to keep on buying lots of cigarettes. Sell, sell, sell those cigarettes. Sell, sell, sell until we puff ourselves to death. Just ain't Peter at that Golden Gate. Lord, you hate to make him wait. You gotta sell another cigarette. Just ain't Peter at the Golden Gate. You just hate to make him wait. You just got to sell another cigarette.
Oh, yes. Thanks, Alice Lake. I'd like to remind you that this not being my first instrument, any time you hear a note that may not sound exactly right, I'm just searching for the lost chord. And I think I found it a couple songs ago, by golly. I'm an old cow pie. I was born to fly. I ain't hot and steamy. I'm old and dry. I'm the cow pie you can't fling the best. I'll fly further than all the rest. We'll have a cow patty flinging fest. Oh, yippee-i-o-kay. Just flinging my life away. I'm an old cow pie. I was born to fly. I ain't hot and steamy. I'm old and dry. I'm the cow pie you can't fling the best. I'll fly further than all the rest. We'll have a cow patty flinging fest. Oh, yippee-i-o-kay. Just flinging my life away. Oh, yippee-i-o-kay. That's one they might do down there in San Luis Obispo with them cow chip flinging contests. My brother Val, though, says it's foein'. You got to be cow chip foein', not pitching. I realize the way your spiel deceived me. You guaranteed to make my money grow. Take back the portfolio that you sold me before I end up losing all my dough. Paper fortunes, paper fortunes, not worth the tree you killed to print it on. The only profit was your commission. How could you count the beans so wrong? Paper fortunes, paper fortunes, not worth the tree you killed to bring it on. The only profit was your commission. How could you count the beans so wrong? I thought that you would be the perfect broker. You seem to know your business at the start. You flushed my life savings down the dumper. Neither one of us is very smart. Paper fortunes, paper fortunes, not worth the tree you killed to print it on. The only profit was your commission. How could you count the beans so wrong? The only profit was your commission. How could you count the beans so wrong? Well, that's not so funny. This White House once knew Abe Lincoln and it knew Bill Clinton's wife. This White House has known some greatness and corruption in its life. This White House was downright shameful when Bubba was in town, with interns wearing knee pads and president's pants down. Can't believe this house no longer, don't trust this house no more. There's no dignity or honor, there is no rule of law. There's no honesty or courage, only disrespect and greed. Ain't I gonna need this house no longer, I'm getting ready to secede. This White House owns money. This White House sure costs a lot. This White House is only occupied by those who will be bought. This White House is full of media. This White House is full of wars. This White House is chock full of media. This White House is full of whores. Can't believe this house no longer. Can't trust this house no more. There's no dignity or honor. There is no rule of law. There's no honesty or courage. Only disrespect and greed. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. I'm getting ready to secede. Yay! Well, here's one I learned from my mother. She'd been known to do a parody or two. Put her big leg in the window. go. Corked up her bottle of dye, put her false teeth in the basin, hung up her wig on the wall, and the rest of poor Mary went bye-bye after the ball. After the ball was over, Mary took out her glass eye, put her peg leg in the window, corked up her bottle of dye, put her false teeth in the basin, hung up her wig on the wall, and the rest of poor Mary went bye-bye after the ball. Well, we'd sure like to thank you for checking out Clodhoppers. Thanks to Alice Lake for running all the cameras out here and being the floor director. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It tickles me. I'll tell you why. Thanks to Jay Kusa, excuse me, for being the running the switcher, being the director here, and Bo Peep for running sound, character generating, and sound effects, and singing on "I'm So Nervous Every Day."
Lisa Missler. I'm the volunteer director for the Tapestry Network of Nevada County, formerly known as the BAM Project. We are a Christian business women's organization serving the community while cross-marketing each other's businesses. We serve 24 local